Okay, so in this video, I'm gonna talk about the research part. So we have three sections for research. First one is Facebook Spy, then 9gag, and Pinterest. And for Facebook, you can come here and search for anything you'd want. Like, for example, maybe you are in the dog niche. Okay, you can search for gifts or search Teespring or a custom link. For example, if you have like a competitor website or a competitor store or whatever, you can search that, for example, google.com, and the software will find all of the posts that posted by google.com on Facebook related to dogs. Okay, next we have the 9gag, which one of the top viral websites in the world. You can research, for example, dog, hit search, and the software will go ahead and grab all of the posts related to dogs on their website and show you how much points each one got, so you already know which one is working and which one is not. So you can like pick this one to post or this one to post and know which one is working and which one gonna bring you the top and the most traffic. Okay, and next we have Pinterest, which works similarly like 9gag. You can search for a dog, hit search. Okay, and as you can see, all of the posts here, and each one tells you how many repins it got. Okay, so you know which one is working, similar to 9gag, and you can repost any of those to your own Facebook page. Okay, so that's it about the research, and in the next video we're gonna talk about the gift tools.